Spotlight, 5 класс, страница 115, модуль 10. Module 10, holidays. Before you start, how often do you go shopping and where? What do you usually buy? What did you buy last week? Where do you most like to go in your free time? What do you do there? What did you do last Sunday? What's your favorite film? What is it about? Where and when did you watch it? Look at module 10. Find the page numbers for pictures 1 to 3. Find the page numbers for holiday adverts, notes about game. Listen, read, and talk about types of holiday, activities and feelings, health matters, Scotland, safe camping. Learn how to invite, accept, refuse, rent a bicycle car, practice can, can't, will, revision of present simple and present continuous, reading rules, ch, g, a, o, pronunciation, ch, g, r, write, make an advert for your town, city, a holiday brochure for a hotel, a note, a board game, a cartoon strip. Страница 116. 10A. Travel and leisure. Vocabulary. Types of holiday. 1. What type of holiday is each advert A to E about? Beach holiday, cruise, safari, sightseeing tour. Activity holiday. What's your favorite type of holiday? Where do you usually go? Where did you go last summer? How do you like to travel? By coach, motorbike, train, car, ship, bike, plane, air, but on foot. I like traveling by car. Reading 3. Listen to and read the adverts and find 2 places to stay, 3 activities, 2 means of transport, and 3 countries. Match the people 1 to 5 to the holidays A to E. Anne and Tony want to have a good rest. John likes to do extreme sports. Amy wants to see animals. Stella likes to learn about ancient culture. Mike loves to see green countryside. Discover the Himalayas. Are you planning an adventure holiday? The Himalayas is the place to go. Rock climbing, trekking, mountaineering, mountain biking, white water rafting, small group adventures, the magic of Africa. Experience the beauty of Mount Kilimanjaro. Join in wildlife tours. Stay in comfortable camps. Call 01789-7685 for a free brochure. Speaking from, you are a travel agent. Your partner client wants to spend his or her holidays abroad. Use the information in the adverts to advise him or her. Record yourselves. I'd like to travel abroad this summer. Why don't you go to the Himalayas? The Himalayas, what can you do there, etc. Grammar, grammar reference, can, can't, read the grammar box, can for something allowed or possible, you can buy souvenirs here, it is possible, you are allowed, can't for something not allowed, you can't smoke here, it isn't allowed. Страница 117. Island by coach, enjoy beautiful countryside. Visit magnificent castles and national parks. Do your shopping. Have a picnic by the lake. Dublin, Cork, Spain. There's everything for everyone on Donna Lola. Sun, sea, and sand from only £225 per person. www.lazydays.com. 3 pools, apartments by the sea, beautiful gardens, tennis court, indoor leisure center. Egypt and the River Nile with the Queen of the Nile. visit historic sites like the Valley of the Kings, see ancient monuments, the Luxor temples full board during your cruise. Call 0208876364 7 nights from £429. B. Match the signs 1 to 5 to the meanings A to E. You can't eat or drink. You can get out of the building here. You can't take photographs. You can park here. You can't camp. 6. Ask and answer questions. I take pictures. Can I take pictures here? Yes, you can. You see elephants here. I use my credit card. Mike wears his shorts in the restaurant. We park here. Mary takes her dog with her. Study skills. Pronunciation. Practice pronunciation. Listen to recorded text. Repeat sounds, rhythm, and pace. Record yourself to see if you sound natural. Pronunciation. Reading. Roast. Cheese. Join. 7. Listen and repeat. Chin. Chest. Catch. Match. Jam. Joke. Jump. Listening. 8. Listen to two people talking on the phone and complete the gaps with the missing information. Name. Harry Smith. Place. Date. Leave. July. Date. Come back. August. Travel. Buy. Price. In pairs, tell each other about Mr. Smith's holiday. Mr. Smith went to, he left, writing a holiday advert. 9. ICT portfolio. Collect information from the internet and make holiday adverts for places in your country. Use the adverts in exercise 1 as models. Illustrate your adverts.